A police report obtained by ABC News. Officers first responded Saturday around 5:15 in the evening to a call about a stabbing. The victim was treated on the scene for stab wounds and was seen by a witness bleeding from the head. Police say the suspect, Glenn Neal, was arrested, and Paul's staffer has been hospitalized with what was described as life-threatening.